Hey everybody. Okay, so we are in Wildstar. There's a winter festival going right now. It's Wildstar Winter Fest. Go to the capital city. So this is essentially a Christmas event. So let's run around. I can tell that they put in some Christmas specific stuff here in the city, and I'm sure throughout all the cities. So I'm gonna quickly go around and see what's going on, and then we'll go and check out the event area with all the NPCs and do the quests and so on. So there's a right now there's actually two there's two events going on. One is the one with the ships where you do expeditions and you get tokens for them that you can then exchange for these big ships that you can put together in your housing plot. And then there's the Winterfest, the Christmas event. So let's see what's going on. That's one of the cooler things about events in Wildstar, is that they do so much within their quest hubs, capital cities, for decoration. Like, the whole city changes. This is the central portion. Well, I call it central because nobody really knows the coordinates. So this is essentially right here. It's essentially sort of like the center. Then you have sort of like the hub for banks and auction house, exchange and all that stuff right here. That's most commonly used, other than the one beside the crafting section, which I can show you later. And then the event thing is right here, always with a big event. As you can see, they really make sure that everybody in the game knows that there's an event going on and what it is. It really goes way beyond of what most MMOs do for their major events. You don't really see this level of custom decorations throughout the city in any MMO. Most of them are pretty mild, and most of them really do a couple decorations throughout, and then some NPCs in a quest area. This goes really above and beyond. Wildstar really has been great about going above and beyond for pretty much everything, really. Focus more or put more effort into their PvP, competitive PvP. So this in front of us normally is sort of like a little empty space, essentially, which they fill up with whatever is happening. Oh, there's a gold seller, so we'll report them. Always report gold sellers. And this is what it looks like now. So this is like a, looks like a shop. So we're gonna take all the quests, Christmas quests. Normally what happens is you can do only so many throughout the day. Let's put that on, I don't know what it's for, but we'll find out quickly. And then there's usually some kind of an instance that you can do.
I'm authorized to gainfully employ you.
Sort of quest lines for crap. You get a nice reward, and then it scales down after that, where you don't get the chest at the end. I have to venture something down there. I don't know what to do. I have to. Alright, I got all this group 5. glass I can get rid of. I'm gonna get rid of a couple quests to free up. These are not alphabetically organized, that's kinda weird. Yeah, but it starts with a G, it's probably good. So I'm just gonna get rid of all the MP5 stuff that I had in the area.
Thank you for choosing this communication strategy.
Okay, and
I'm authorized to gainfully employ you. When you're there for Protostar, Protostar's there for you. I'm authorized to gainfully employ you.
All these guys are within this small area.
Only allow them to wait for a limited time.
So, and that's where you find most of the event stuff. Various events. Halloween one was in this area as well. It's actually pretty cool. All their merchandise sales block. Okay, let's see what they have right now on sale. Okay, so there's some drinks, some foods with special effects, I'm sure. Some Proto Ball. Okay, toys. Okay, tire. I'm not too crazy about that. I really like pets, mounts, or let me put it in a proper order. Mounts, housing, pets. Which I'm not sure. Okay, so there's some mount decoration stuff for Winterfest, which is probably gonna be cheesy and you probably will never use it. Festive furnishings. Oh, there is a lot. Tons. Science collectible. Okay, how about this? It's preview. Also, you can get those advertising boards. That's kind of cool. And I can definitely see. Let's see that. Well, these are pretty cheap, though. First gate. Not bad, I just turned around that. I won't use the right ball, but it's something like posters. Tree shelf. The turret is kinda weird. Fireplace, I like this. Nice. Oh, it's a floating sign. Very nice, that's cool. That's very cool, actually. Tree shelf, hovering shelf. Snowball matter. Okay, I see what they did there with the whole theme for trees. Oh, you can get one of these. Snowball-matic. Okay, that's cool. They're pretty big. Well, plus in your housing unit, you can really scale it up. Vent feeder. Loop plushing. Some cool stuff. I didn't see anything too awesome.
Experience the excitement of contract employment.
So, as with previous ones, it's quite possible that what they're gonna do is this thing. Super Mall Teleporter, range 10 to 50. So that's another fairly awesome thing about these guys. Oh, it just shows what it looks like. Events in WildStar are normally scaled so that, like, anyone can do it pretty much. I mean, anyone level 10 or higher. pass on for this one. Sound is pretty quiet, or is it just me? Okay. Sorry about that. There you go. I don't see any other vendors. But it's possible that as the event progresses, that they'll unlock additional vendors. Now, what they often... Okay, so there's some stuff you can get. What they often do is they'll put event-specific stuff into the story, so let's check that out. Yes. Mini house fab kit? Interesting. Sky model. Space chase cases. Specific ship parts and decor. Oh, okay, that's right. Snowy Orbitron. Snow Sphere. Okay, so what's the difference between these two? Oh, account and character. Let's buy. We have 71 of these tokens, Omnibits. Oh, this is way too expensive. What's this? Contains one random space chase decor item. No. Bundles, wardrobes, housing. So we looked at that. Mounts, so that's the new one. Freelancer one is cool. This guy. Pets, any new ones? Yeah, they put some really cool stuff in here. I'd like to... I have this one in the bottom here. I'd like to have all of them, but that's not gonna happen. Character name, R&R, so this is all standard stuff, pretty much. Okay, so we looked at everything, now let's do some of these quests. Okay, what do we have here? What's this? 10. Okay, raising returns. What do you do with this stuff? Damn it. So I can see these guys, so I'm sure you have to collect them. Okay. Okay, so we have to do the jump to one, and it's yours. So that's easy. The interesting part about all these events in WildStar is always the the instance. Oh, what am I doing? Skateboard. The events are always pretty cool. Okay, on your mount or skateboard, this is super easy. I don't know why I did that to start with. So what we'll do is we'll do every single one of these little Christmas event quests. Okay, that's one. Well, let's go and see. Let's hand it in, just so you can see right away. Which guy was it? This guy.
Experience the excitement of contract employment.
So, okay. Gives me 10 tokens
on your metaphorical door
for the event, or 12. So we'll do all of them. Let's see. Last we have here is this an event. Consumerism converts. Yes, it is. Let's do that. What I need to do. Okay, quest end. Yeah, so yeah, that's what I do, but I need to find somebody, I guess. It's usually a very specific NPC. It should be. Oh, I'm mounted, okay. So what the hell happened? Nothing? I didn't do it correctly? What? I just realized I have a new... I don't know what's going on there. Am I missing something here? Let's go to our quest there. Old story, Eventus. Adventures, housing, housing? Okay, so later we have one for Skyplots as well. Interfest, there you go. What is this one called? Consumers Converts, there you go. Convert vigilant pros. Okay. Vigilant something or other. Okay, so there's one. Okay, so we just have to find the right NPCs. So that's also gonna be quick, that's pretty straightforward. So, so far anyway, this event doesn't have anything that I really am looking forward to, so what I'll do is, that's it for that quest. I will not be buying anything with these tokens today. I'll just save them up and then at some point in the future I'll spend them probably yet towards the end of the event, where either some more interesting stuff shows up for purchase, or I'll just realize that nothing, you know, new will be coming up, and I might as well just spend it on what's there. And I have no idea where I just went. Where am I? Okay, middle. So the crafting thing is there. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go and hand that one in. This way, if anybody's watching this and wants to, you know, find out how to complete each of these quests, it'll be easy. It's this guy here.
Experience the excitement of contract employment. Parting is such manageable sorrow.
12. Okay. What's this? Plushy panic. There's an event there too. Somebody's asking how to edit their costume, which is really... super easy. Okay, so let's go down there. Going in circles, I realize now. And do that quest. We'll do all of them. Now, there is a public event. There's a timer for it, I'm sure. How do I see the timer? I don't know. Why do I have so many quests anymore? In Ilum. Runaway plush, yeah, this is part of the event. Okay, these guys you just click on. Okay, there's another person doing the same thing. So, this is not the most... like these small quests that you grind out for tokens. Not the most creative. I mean, like, the plushies are great and the presentation is good, but it's essentially just go around and click on stuff for this and two previous quests as well. Although they did put a little bit of an effort to make it fit. Look at all this stuff. Everywhere you go, it's all Christmas heavy theme, heavily themed. Okay, so stuff happens in here. No idea when. I don't see any timers. I can't tell. But let's go and hand in what we just did. Oof. That's a bit of a road there. And move on to the next one. Now, what I'm having high hopes for is the instance. Because I can tell you right now that the event instance for Halloween was outstanding. It was fantastic. Really, really good. This might not be, but it might still be the highlight of this event. Okay, let's see. So we just did the plushies. That's this guy here.
Experience the excitement of contract employment. Accept this emotionally neutral farewell.
So looks like this quest we did so far gave us 12 tokens each. So we can get this stuff pretty quick. So let's do this one. That one's fairly far out. Let me see. Oh, okay, I can't mount in here. Okay, let's see another. Oof, another mount. I have a lot of boards. This guy's kind of interesting. They really did a great job on everything. They really did. Like, everything is fantastic. Visually is just top notch. Okay. Okay, it's these guys with the exclamation marks. I should have known that easily. Oh, we just give them presents. I don't see anything advancing. Package recipient, okay, number 12 on my quest tracker. So these are missing numbers. Optional outfit yourself in the worker's uniform. I did. Deliver the right package to the. Okay, so it's just a matter of finding the right package for each person. Okay. So sort of a little guess game. Click on stuff until you hit the right button. So, as you can tell, these quests are very simple and go very quick. Essentially, they're just there for you to grind out tokens. There's another one here. Okay, so that's done. Super easy. We're gonna go back and hand this one in as well. Snowtron is starting. Okay, let's go down there really quick. Before we hand this in. I don't want to miss that. That's timed. And obviously, you know, if you miss it, you're kind of hooped. It's all the way down there. Okay. Look at all this stuff up here. Now, this is all going to be at some point part of the event as well. You can see a little skating ring and a bunch of other stuff that's right now not being utilized. Oh, these are the ball. This is the ball hat that you can get. I mean, even though the quests are super simple, we'll see. I mean, we haven't done everything yet, but there is a really wide variety, you know, range of rewards, which is nice. Can you get up top there? Yeah, you should be able to. Yeah. There we go. Nice. Oh, this guy has ice, I never noticed. Okay. How long till this starts? Oh, two and... Oh, okay, there is a... thing here. What the hell? So this thing shoots presents. It's kind of nifty. I don't like the way it looks, but it's nifty. And 35 seconds left. So, I mean, even though the simple quests are not very creative, as you can see, there's an event, there's an instance, there's a whole range of things. So, you know, a little bit of something for everybody, and that's what this game excels at, I think. There's literally something for everybody in this game. If I were to say what the top MMOs to play are, for 2016, WildStar would be my top 2 or 3. It'll be WildStar, Elder Scrolls Online for different reasons, Camelot Unchained if it comes out in 2016. I don't see that happening, but who knows. Those would be my top 3 for sure. For each for different reasons. Okay. Oh, so I have to hit him? What? Other people? is he? To be fairly close, but they're fast. It's weird. Okay. Let's wait till somebody comes over to me. Got him this time. Oh, okay. It's... come on. It's red when that's too far. Here. And this is... oh, I hit him. Oh my god, I'm so slow with these things. Throwing stuff. Okay, got him. One more time. Pilot? How do you pilot one of these things? What's this here? I would love to know how you pilot one. And how long does this last? That sure is frustrating. Number two. Stats. What do you need to do to get a medal? I guess you need to do better than what I did.
What will it be then?
Oh, this is just a regular vendor. How much money do I have?
Nothing like a bit of haggling to perk up the day.
Any. Okay. So we did that, we didn't do too well. No. Fail. That's okay. 90 minutes. So every hour and a half that starts. Let's go back. And there's three other quests there. Let's see if that portal that's there. Looks like it takes you to an instance. That should be the event instance. We'll see what that's like. I don't know. Did I record the... Yeah, I did record the Halloween one. I'm just gonna upload it. That was a good one. Let's try this out. Nothing? Teleport to Protostar Super Mole in the Sky. Normal. Doesn't say how many people you need. Not that I noticed.
Ho ho! Hope you like bargains. It's time once again for Protostar's Gala Winterfest Extravaganza! I'm Papa Phineas T. Rotostar, reminding you that this Winterfest, the Protostar Corporation brings the happiest, breeziest, trendiest, and spendiest holiday on this or any other planet. With the Protostar Super Bowl in the Sky. Be sure to tell them Papa Phineas sent you. Papa Phineas is not responsible for transportation either to or from the Super Mall in the Sky.
Okay, there was...
Greetings, I am Papa Phineas, welcoming you to Protostar's Gala Winterfest Extravaganza by Protostar. Please see our
shit.
Protostar
wow.
Mall greeter to learn about the festivities here at Protostar's Super Mall in the Sky.
There was a hoverboard
Attention
there.
Attention Super Mall shoppers! The Toybot event is about to begin! I hope you're feeling charged up!
Okay, let's go. There's something happening there. This is pretty... it's with all of them. Pretty excellent looking. Wow, this is awesome. Okay, seem to be here.
Toybots are a big seller this time of year, but no one will buy them if their batteries are drained. Use our patented Protostar Limited Impact Recharging Beam to recharge them for the big sale. Keep an eye out for our patented buoyant battery boosters to recharge your beam and avoid the security mines.
Where's the beam? On the beam. Oh. So I charged one. What? Go here and charge another? I cannot do that yet. Where do you charge your beam? Recharge all of the toilets within the town limit. How do you recharge my beam? You're kidding me. I have no idea how to recharge the beam. Oh, you're kidding me. Here? No? Not a clue. Oh my god. recharge. Oh, how do I recharge my beam? Oh my god, I wasn't listening. You cannot do that yet. These guys. Yes? No? No. Come on. Oop. There's a lot of stuff exploding here. Oh my god, okay. Explosions. Okay, this is cool. This I like. Come on. Oh my god, if I live to it. This is excellent. It's more stuff like this they need. Ooh, cool. Batteries. Exploding one.
At this rate, we won't have enough stock for our Toybot trade event. Our poor profit margins.
I lost so much time though. Okay, I can move when I use these. There's a bonus for doing all of them, but I of course don't remember which ones I did. Oh, come on. Which ones I still need to do.
Thank you for recharging all those toy bots. We can now open the doors with minimal losses.
Jesus, that was interesting. That was cool.
Attention, Super Mall shoppers! Please gather in the square for emergency gift retrieval. This is not a drill.
All the stuff in here, restaurants, Ferris wheel. I have that in my housing plot.
Emergency pest control is required to prevent holiday profits from dipping this quarter. Catch those festive slanks and reclaim the gifts in their nets. Don't let their ribbons fool you. They're thieves.
I'll do custom. Okay. Got it. What's this? String nests. Catching slags. This is a good one too. I don't know if that works. 15, yeah, that works. Just move slowly. Whoa. So essentially, they have a whole bunch
of
these simple.
Looks like that particularly fat slank got away, and with a genuine Papa Phidias winter fez too.
What is that supposed to be? Destroy the festive slang nests. God, so there's a fucking timer on everything. It's nice to be doing something with the pressure though. Come on. I'm supposed to do both of them? And that was 35 seconds? Oh, come on. Okay, so when you do one of... Oh, come on, come on. The idea is to bust these. And then grab... Come on. Don't let me use.
Looks like you failed to retrieve the gifts from the nests. That's another dip in profits.
Okay, so I see. I don't know, but looks like you do the nests first. Live and learn. So we'll do it in the right order tomorrow. Because I'm guessing you can only do this once a day.
Thank you for participating in this pest control intervention. Your efforts have ensured a modest return. Good news, shoppers. A limited time offer too good to pass up is about to begin. Gather in the lower courtyard to make good use of these fabulous Protostar deals. Going fast. You'll need to slow them down with your patented price guns and grab the gift inside. Better hurry. I did say they were limited time offers, didn't I?
Cool. Gun.
our limited time only sale. And congratulations on achieving the mega savings. Attention, Supermall shoppers. For a very brief window, Protostar is opening up their bargain basement. Come see the rarest of Protostar merchandise. And the doors are opened. Gather the limited edition Protostar bobbleheads and the rare gravity-defying golden plushies. Use the Protostar gravity reduction device to temporarily nullify the effects of gravity and reach the plushies of your dreams.
Okay, so I have this. And I can do it.
Go, Protostar! Yes, Winterfest means holiday fun for everyone, and mega profits for a small percentage of everyone, largely comprising the Protostar Corporation. It's a win-win for us.
What? That wears out that quick? What just happened?
It's truly about family and fun and gifts and families who have fun buying gifts
find
for each other or themselves or whoever, so long as they're buying. So be sure to spend your holiday savings at Protostar Supermall in the Sky.
But it's the plushies that have the time limit. Oh my god, this wears off so quick. No possible way to get. Get this one here. Frustrating. God damn it. Let's look at this. Someone gonna make that stupid 1 minute. How am I only at 27%?
Nobody likes a big chain store. Unless that store literally specializes in big chains. Satisfy all your Winterfest chain-related needs, no questions asked, at the No Chain, No Pain shop. Only inside the Protostar Supermall in the Sky, where we don't charge you as long as you have money.
And we're off. There's no possible way I'll make it. How did I miss everything? Just right. Fucking buy it, shit. I'm only at 40. And how did I miss this guy? Okay, just finish this stupid time limit.
Come on.
missing anything. Oh, I get down and explodes, yes. Of course I do. Explodes. This guy doesn't. I think each of these should be worth a little more. So how do I miss every single goddamn thing?
Children's program, Protostar Play. That's why lonely adults and aggressive parents everywhere are battling it out for the last few Giggle Me Gaffo dolls at the Protostar Place Learning Center and Toy Store.
The bargain basement is now closing. Protostar deems your mediocrity acceptable, but hopes you'll feel more zealous in your consumerism in the future. Attention, Supermall shoppers! The fire sale event is about to begin. Don't get burned by these hot deals. Line up now.
Which event? So how many do I have? Tokens. I can't open it. What? Go. What's this then?
Hurry inside and check out the amazing merchandise. These deals are so hot, they'll go up in smoke before you know it. It seems the snowman centerpiece is minorly malfunctioning. Grab some snow and keep the deals from burning up. Safety, of course, is not guaranteed.
Here.
won't abandon you this winter festive to visit their secret family in Paris or party with celebrities. Find them at Palatinius' bar for business.
Okay, deliver real quick. So we already burned up.
Congratulations on your hot deals. Attention Super Bowl shoppers. This year's main event extravaganza is about to begin. Hurry to the showroom. Everyone loves Giggle Me Gap.
There's so much stuff. See this one here?
Something to guard your Protostar product placement perch. Then I know you'll love this next product.
No, I'm not.
These holiday hyperbots can be yours for only 42 small, easy payments. Protostar's new patent-pending proto-probes are literally to die for. Let's give all those home shoppers a live demonstration.
This event started kinda lame with those simple quests, but
Protostar's Gala Winterfest Extravaganza by Protostar would like to thank you for attending the Super Bowl in the Sky. Remember, Protostar is here to pass the holiday spirit on to you.
That's
for
awesome.
Money.
That is awesome. Okay, and I got something here. Cider. Consume or more actual flecks of gold in it. Let's drink one.
Everyone loves Giggle Me Gaffo, the wholly original star of the popular children's program, Protostar Player. That's why lonely adults and aggressive parents everywhere are battling it out for the last few Giggle Me Gaffo.
Oh, it's coins. This is awesome. So that the mall is pretty cool. You enter here, you do a bunch of events, bunch of quests, everything is timed, pretty fast paced. And then you go back. Where's the okay here? That is very cool.
Thank you.
wishing you many happy returns. No actual returns allowed.
Oh, somebody bought the snow globe mount. Okay, that was very cool. We're at 67 of those tokens, and we didn't do all the quests yet. Sure, power set. Equip, begin efficiency boosting music. Okay, so here we hand in the quest. It just gives you more tokens, I guess. Oh, we are at 129. Very nice. So this sets up really quick. Oh, delivery
clerk. Please accept
a
disappointed sigh from Protostar. Accept this emotionally neutral farewell.
So we did those. We got 141 tokens, which is pretty awesome considering the prices. And we have one quest left, but everything is very cool. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end the stream for this, for today. Upload it to YouTube so you guys can watch it, and maybe I'll do some dungeons or play some ESO. We'll see, depending.